Yeah, there's another
Okay.
cord.
I'm doing it.
Make sure it's charging.
Following cartoons concede actual stupidity. Some of the stunts which you are about to see were performed by animated objects. Do not try any of what you see here at home. Seriously, you could get really messed up. My name is Captain Christian Potenza, and I approve the following cartoon. Get tuned, be tuned, and stay tuned. Greetings and salutations. I am your host, Mephone 4, and this is Inanimate Insanity, a show where these objects compete for $1 million. The challenges they will face will be gross, disgusting, and deathly. So, you don't want to miss this. You see, the team that loses each episode will have to vote off a contestant, and that contestant will leave the game, never to return, ever. So, it's time for their first challenge. Okay, so the first challenge will be to jump off this 60-foot cliff. The first two contestants to jump off this cliff win and get to pick this season's teams. This should be easy. Oh yeah, one more thing. You must land into the safe zone filled with clean spring water, because if you don't, you will land in elephant feces.
What's feces?
Feces. It's a nice word for crap. Poop, dung, the kids at the pool.
Ew, gross.
If you fall into the elephant poop, you lose, and you cannot jump again. Ever. So, everyone ready?
Well, actually, I had a question about...
Start!
Don't worry, guys. I have loads of experience from jumping off cliffs.
And it looks like Pickle is out in 3 seconds. That's just sad.
That's disgusting.
This challenge is mine. Oh, crap. This is not good.
Come on, Saltista. Let's jump together.
Off that? No way.
But we are BCFM. We have to be together.
I'm sorry, Pepper. There's no way. No way that I am doing that.
Wait, Taco, don't do it now.
Wow, Lightbulb actually wins, thanks to Taco.
Thanks a lot, Taco. It's your fault Lightbulb won.
Herself, so keep going.
1 hour and 409 seconds of doing nothing and pathetic failure later.
Oh, come on. This should have been done a while ago. Wait, is that a balloon?
Yes, I'm so close. All right.
Which means they can pick the teams.
All right.
But next episode.
What?
Yeah, you heard correctly. Next episode.
Oh, come on.
Ugh, it smells so bad in here.
It's elephant poo. It's not supposed to smell like rubber.